Hello everyone, Lone Wolf Rick here, and I just sat down at a Buffalo Gold game. I put $100 in the machine. We're going to do a 2-cent denomination to see if it gets us anything today. Before we get started, we'd just like to invite everyone to please subscribe to our channel. We would greatly appreciate that, and it would help us a lot. Alright, let's get going. Need 3 coins to trigger the bonus. Gets us back to $100. Oh. Come on, coin. $32 of buffaloes. Gives us a little reprieve to try to hit that bonus. Come on, come on. There we go, there we go. It looks like the reprieve's gonna pay off. Did give us a bonus. All right, come on, Mr. Buffalo. This ace is on the way across. That could be a decent pay. Mm-hmm. still six spins to go. I need some coins, potential last game here. Alright, so that gets us up to 203.80. You know what, I'm going to do one backup spin and we will call this one a session. Well, maybe not. That's a pretty good hit. Too bad that one didn't land in the bonus. So we got multipliers on all of those too. Alright, so we're currently at 237.40, and I'm going to do a few more spins now, see if it's got something else for us. That's a 1440 hit. That gets us a 239.80. Some buffaloes and some kings. That gets us up to 263.40. How about one more bonus? Come on, come on. Oh, what five? Wow. That one kind of hurt a little bit. You know what? I'm at $230.20, and I think that's right where I'm going to end this session. Hitting those two coins and nothing seems to have slowed the progress down there. So I'm going to take my $130 profit and be very, very happy with that. This is Lone Wolf Rick. Thank you very much for joining us. We appreciate it. Everyone, please subscribe to your channel or our channel. We'd greatly appreciate that, okay? It'll help us out a lot. and keeps you in the loop of everything going on. Everybody take care of yourselves, okay? Stay healthy. We'll see you in the next video, okay? Bye-bye.